cables. Let us go for the second magic trick in the lesson, current electricity. Just see the circuit diagram in the screen. So it has been given in the shape of triangle having 5 ohms resistance each, which has been encircled. The options were given as A, it is 0.9 ampere, B, it is 1.2 ampere, C, it is 10 by 3 ampere, and finally, it is ending with 5 ampere. So you are supposed to find within 15 seconds. The shortcut method in which I am implementing now is just you have to do it in your mind. So for the representation, I am writing in the board. The first step is you have to add the two resistance 5 ohms plus 5 ohms in which it will give you 10 ohms. In the second step, since the 10 ohms resistance and other 5 ohms resistance are connected in parallel, you have to use the formula R1 R2 divided by R1 plus R2. So to go with the formula, in the second step we can do 10 into 5 by 10 plus 5, it is 50 by 15. If you stack it up, you get 10 by 3 ohms. So but the question asked is to find the current. By Ohm's law, you know the formula, it is I is equal to V by R. So if you substitute the value, the voltage value is 3 and the R value divided by 10 by 3, you get 9 by 10 and it ends with 0.9 ampere. So in the options, you have to find the answer where it is. Yes, it is there, it is in the option A, it is 0.9 ampere. Then now to turn into the practice sum. A practice sum has been displayed in the board. Two sums have been given in the similar fashion, that is A and B. That is 1 and 2 with the 4 options A, B, C, D and also with the 4 options A, B, C, D. You have to find the answer in your mind and place the answer in the comment area of my channel. And to go with that, view my channel, subscribe my channel, enjoy the channel and then share the channel to learn more tricks. And thank you so much to being with me today. Bye bye.